Considering that millennials will make up 75% of the U.S. workforce by 2025, businesses are asking themselves, what do millennials want? This financially strapped millennial generation is leaving college with an average of $25,000, or approximately $280 a month in student loan debt. According to the Federal Highway Administration, millennials are making choices that are being influenced by the constraints of their personal income, including driving less, taking more public transit, and choosing to live in areas with access to other modes of travel. This shift is especially important to your company because 55% of employees will choose a job based on their commute, and 9% will leave because of their commute. In order to remain competitive in this job market, your company needs an edge that responds to these needs. The Partnership is a free transportation resource designed to help address your specific needs, helping you attract and retain a workforce of the future.